Law number 8. Make other people come to you. Use bait if necessary. It's always preferable to make your opponent come to you, as they will have to abandon their plans and strategies in the process. Lure them in, and then attack them, when they do not expect. This prevents you from overreacting to your opponents. Instead, they have to react to you. This means playing the long game, sitting back, and staying calm as others get stuck in the traps you've carefully planned out for them. However, your traps are only as good as the perceived attractiveness of your bait. In Volume 7, after beating Ishizaki and Albert, Ayana Koji reveals he had predicted that this situation would take place a long time ago, which shocks Ryuin, who thought Ayana Koji played into his hands. Law number 9. Win through your actions, never through argument. Any triumph you gain through argument will be short-lived. Resentment will fester in your opponents instead of a genuine change of opinion. Instead, let your actions speak for you. If people agree with you through your actions instead of your words, you are more likely to sway lasting opinions. Words are a dime a dozen, and if you try to prove a point through argument, then in the end, you can never be certain how it affects the people you're arguing with. Thus, action is where you demonstrate your beliefs. The truth is generally seen, rarely heard. Law number 10. Infection: avoid the unhappy and the unlucky. Emotional states can be as infectious as diseases. Occasionally, some unfortunate individuals bring their own misfortune upon themselves and can bring you down too, if you get too close. Therefore, make sure to associate with the happy and the fortunate. The incurably unhappy tend to portray themselves as victims, and before you realize they are the cause of their own misfortune, they have infected you with their misery. But, you can try to help those people, if you have that much power, to protect yourself from their misery. In Volume 11, Ayana Koji also helped Hirata to bring him back to his normal state from his dark past, as Hirata is a crucial part of the system. Law number 11. Learn to keep people dependent on you. To maintain independence, you must make others need and want you. The more people rely on you, the more freedom you have. Yet, be wary to never teach those surrounding you with enough information that they can start doing things for themselves. This method is the best way to get people to do what you want without forcing them or inflicting pain on them. Once you have dependents, they are reliant on you, and you can subtly do with them as you wish. Now, here's a question may arise in your mind. Why Ayana Koji is letting Horikita lead Class D? That's because it's just a trait of him, as he mentions in short stories of Kuruizawa. He probably inherited this trait from his father, except the difference is Kyo wants to see them grow as a character as well, and not just ability-wise. He also will reach out to people who were defective, but had potential. Law number 12. Use selective honesty and generosity to disarm your victim. A single honest gesture can help cover the traces of dozens of dishonest acts. By being generous, you can disarm even the most suspicious people. Once they are disarmed, you can manipulate them at will. The key to successful deception is distraction. An act of generosity distracts those you wish to deceive, while turning them into docile children, delighted by the affectionate gesture. Learning to give before you take is a skilled way of getting what you want. Selective honesty also functions as a means to disarm your opponents. However, regaling a single truth will not be enough. You'll have to construct a facade of honesty built upon a series of acts to gain trust, but these acts can be quite inconsequential. Law number 13. When asking for help, appeal to the self-interests of others, never to their mercy or gratitude. If you must ask for help, make sure your request includes a benefit for your ally that you can exaggerate beyond proportion. When your ally sees that there is something in it for them, they are more likely to respond with enthusiasm. Self-interest is the greatest motivator for people. Once you master the art of working out what others want and using it to further your own plans, there will be no limits on what you can accomplish. In Volume 9, Ayana Koji made a deal with Kushida, as Kushida gave him secret information about several students in exchange for the private points. Law number 14. Pose as a friend, work as a spy. Knowledge about your rival is essential. By posing as a friend, you can ask indirect questions and gradually get your opponents to reveal their weaknesses and their intentions. Once you know this information, you can better predict how they are going to move next. If you don't want to pose as a friend, get others to spy for you. However, while you gather information, you open yourself up to vulnerabilities by letting other people do your work for you. It's always better to spy and pose as a friend yourself. In Volume 4, he made K a spy within Class C, for which he started getting valuable information, which ends up saving him multiple times.